Hi, this is Yong Chavez. Welcome to Showbiz Tonight. I'm here at the 2020 Academy Awards.
The biggest Hollywood stars came to the Oscars, and they all cheered when members of the Academy did the unexpected by giving its top honor to the South Korean film Parasite. It made history as the first non-English movie to win the Oscars for Best Picture.
I express my deepest gratitude and respect for all the members of the Academy for making this decision.
Thank you.
Brad Pitt. Once upon a time.
Meanwhile, Best Supporting Actor winner Brad Pitt scored a grand slam for his role in Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. But unlike his playful speeches at the SAG Awards and the Golden Globes, Pitt also used his time to speak out against President Donald Trump's allies, who stopped important witnesses from testifying at the impeachment hearings.
They told me I only have 45 seconds up here, which is 45 seconds more than the Senate gave John Bolton this week. I'm thinking maybe Quentin does a movie about it, and in the end, the adults do the right thing.
Renee Zellweger.
Repeat Oscar winner Renee Zellweger won another Best Actress trophy for Judy. While Best Actor winner Joaquin Phoenix, who impressed in Joker, made a strong statement about the need for personal responsibility.
And many of us, what we're guilty of is an egocentric worldview, the belief that we're the center of the universe.
Fil-Am composer Bobby Lopez and writing partner and wife Kristen Anderson Lopez were nominated for their original song Into the Unknown for Frozen 2. But Elton John won for Rocketman, the movie based on his life. Also for the first time, Eminem performed his Oscar-winning song Lose Yourself, an anthem for dreamers everywhere. And despite the lack of diversity and women director in its nominees, the show aimed for representation among its presenters. Parasite isn't the only Asian movie that proved victorious this award season. The Farewell, with an all-Asian cast, also won Best Picture at the Independent Spirit Award given out the day before the Oscars.
You have to take risks. You have to tell the stories that are the most personal to you, that are the closest to you.
Apart from getting the Oscars Best Picture, Parasite also won Best International Film, Original Screenplay, and the Director Trophy for Bong Joon-Ho.
With the success of Parasite and The Farewell this award season, the industry proves that it's now ready for quality films and performances from Asia. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.